to be honest with you, of all the platforms that POWR integrates with, Notion has to be the easiest one I have ever seen. This is really incredible. So this is our new app called Linktree. We're making basically a competitor to Linktree that you know, but it's a native app to POWR. This is 100% free. You can make this all on your own. I won't go through all the steps. I'll do a whole separate video for this, but I will add a link in the description to get your own free Linktree from here. But I want to show you how easy this is to add this to Notion. So you go to publish, and then we are going to install on a platform. This is already set to Notion. I copy that code. I come over to Notion. I paste that in. That's it. It's that simple. There's, and you can resize this as necessary. You can do whatever you want with it, but that's how easy it is to embed a POWR app in Notion. I can't believe how simple this is. Let's do another one. Let's go to, let's see. We'll do a form builder. Everybody likes a form, right? Let's see, form builder. So we'll create a brand new one. Let's see, let's throw this one in there. Save a place, celebrate 4th of July. All right, so we're gonna publish that. We're gonna copy that code, come over to Notion, drop it in, click create embed. And just like that, there is that form. So this is the coolest, easiest thing I have ever seen. It doesn't get any easier than this, you guys. So if you're a Notion user, I will also include a link to sign up for our free POWR account. We have over 60 different apps to choose from, everything you could possibly imagine, and you can embed these directly in Notion. And this video took less than 3 minutes. So 2 minutes, actually. There you go. That's all. Questions? Let me know. Answer in the comments.